Please welcome. I said, please welcome Rusty Zinn. Come on now. All right, give thanks. Greetings, Sierra Nevada. This first tune goes out to the lovers. I know we got some lovers out there, so. People, I wanna tell you about my baby. I wanna tell you about my baby. She ain't got no money, people, but she's my baby. Always ready to give. And when I first laid eyes on her, Applause for the band up here. Let's hear it for them, huh? Make them feel good. They're working so hard and they sound so nice, huh? Yes. And we want to let you know that we don't bite, so if you want to come up here and give us some love, please come on up. We want to see you, you know? This one goes out to all the lovers as well.
Love.
give thanks. Roots time. Roots.
Thank you.
thanks, Sierra Nevada. All right. Are you having a good time out there? I can't hear you. Are you having a good time? Let us know. Yes, let us know you're with us. Before we go any further, I'd like to let you know I'm not a sales pitch man, but I do have a few CDs for sale, and I'll be over here on the side after my set. And if anybody you want to come up and get a CD and take it home, I got some T-shirts and stuff. So come on up and see me, you know, if you're interested in that at all. And you know, a lot of these tunes, these are my tunes, and they're on these CDs, and some of them are on a CD that'll be coming out soon that I just got back from Jamaica and recorded some new tunes, and, you know, so here's one right now. Do you like to introduce the members of the band here before we go any further. And as I introduce each one of them, I'd like you to put your hands together and make them feel real warm and welcome. Over here on my far left, this gentleman over here, he's so talented. Today you may not even see all the talent that this guy's got, but you're going to be hearing from him. How about it for my brethren, Stephen Robinson? Let's hear it for Stephen. A humble brethren, yes. His keyboard partner in crime. Johnny Dredd, lay it on Johnny Dredd one time.
Thank you.
Fine Gitsy over here. Wicked Gitsy. So much respect. Benny Torres, let's hear it for Benny, huh? The drummy. He's new to the posse here, but he sounds so wicked, man, and we're so, you know, we love having him here. Johnny B, lay it on Johnny B. Make some noise for him, huh? How about it for the boss? Basie, you know him and you love him. Herb Dailey. Uncle Herbie, yeah.
Once again, Sierra Nevada, make some noise for the man Rusty Zinn. What? Yes!
So, you know, right now we're going to do a tune by a man who I know this festival is livicated to, and we're going to livicate this next tune to him. And this is a man that changed my life. When I saw him live, I've seen him many times, but the first time I saw him, we could go on and on, and it just turned me upside down. We're talking about none other than the great Alton Ellis. We're going to do a tune by him, Willow Tree. We hope you like it, huh? Thank you. Alton Ellis. Long live the memory of Alton Ellis. This next tune's entitled Give Something You Got to Those Who Have Not.
Give something you got.
me on the stage. How about a nice round of applause for the band one more time? I love you. I love you. Hope to see you in the near future. I got CDs and t-shirts for sale over here. On the side. I'm seeing you. All right. Jalo.
And of course, they're musicians, so please support the art. You know, it's a diabolical sin not to be here tonight. So if it's not too late, please get out your cell phone and call your friends and relatives and let them know that this is the place to be, west of the Mississippi River. The most exciting and fascinating place, west of the Mississippi River, the Sierra Nevada World Music Festival. Thanks for bringing yourself here, your warmth and your love. Thanks. Thanks for supporting the music. How y'all doing tonight?